What's happening, everybody? This is Dave from Steel City Jones Flight Academy. In this video, I am really excited to talk about the new remote that DJI came out with. It's not so new anymore, but it is newer, and I just hadn't had a chance to get around to doing it, and now I'm really excited to work on and give you all this information. This remote is a new remote, a replacement remote that you can use for the P4 Pro RTK. It is using SDK compatible capabilities, and it's just a game changer in my opinion. We're really excited about it. So when the P4 Pro RTK first came out over a year ago, you know, we did a really comprehensive review for it. If you're interested, go ahead and check that out. During that feedback, and if you see that video, the only thing that we really did not like about this unit is this internal display that we were forced to use. In addition to this, how small it is, the buttons are hard to use. It's a navigate through it, and you are forced to use the internal mapping app that they had on here called GS RTK. We really had a lot of not nice things to say about this setup because we were pretty frustrated trying to test this initially. So now this is out, and this allows you to use obviously a crystal sky monitor, or you can use an iPad, an Android device, whatever mobile device you want to use, you can use that. So let me clarify a few things, because there's a lot of moving parts to this. We're talking about different apps, we're talking about different mobile devices, we're talking about whether we're going to use the internal NTRIP or not, or against the base station. There's a lot of different things to consider here, so I want to clarify a lot of things. The first is, while the SDK remote is fully functional and compatible with NTRIP, it's up to the third-party developers to make it compatible. So whatever mapping software solution that you'd like to use, please double check with them to make sure that it is working with NTRIP, because there are a few things out there that are not compatible yet. For example, drone deploy does not work with NTRIP yet. So that's something to consider. Another thing is that many people get confused between GS RTK and GS Pro. They are not the same applications at all. Ground Station Pro is a standalone mapping software that's been at quite a while. Now, that only works with iPad, so make sure you understand that. Likewise, the GS RTK app, that only works with the internal monitor that came with the stock remote with your P4 Pro RTK system. So if you're thinking about, I like that app, and I just want to use a bigger screen for it, like an iPad or a bigger Android device or a Crystal Sky, it's not compatible with anything else. So keep that in mind. Likewise, so the DRTK2 base station is only compatible with NTRIP in rover mode, which is not what we're going to be using the aircraft in. That's actually if we're going to walk around with the base station, just like as a walk-in rover. That's the only way that's compatible with that. So if you're thinking that I'm just going to go ahead and put NTRIP into the base station and not worry about all that internal monitor and capability, that's not going to work either. Now, is that going to work in sometime in the future? Who knows? Really, it's not clear. But as of right now, it is not. So I want to make sure that you understand what's compatible and what's not. You can now really have a lot of flexibility to use the P4 Pro RTK aircraft system, which we're very excited about. It's going to be a really kind of a game changer for a lot of our customers. And a lot of people don't know that this is out there. So I wanted to get this out there as quickly as I can. So with that said, I hope that helps. If you have any questions, let us know. Florida Drone Supply carries both, obviously, the P4 Pro RTK and the new remote. So go check out their website. And if you haven't yet, please help us grow our channel, subscribe. And like always, thank you for your support, and we'll talk to you soon. If you like this video and like to see more free videos in the future, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. And while you're at it, if you're interested in free lessons on how to fly drones, discounts on drone equipment, discounts on insurance, or access to our exclusive drone video library, check out our website, SteelCityFlightAcademy.com.